invisible star. There's in my quest to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to be willing to give when there's no more to give. To be willing to die so that honor and justice may live. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peacefully calm. But I'm late to my rest, and the world will be better for this. That one man's torn and covered with scars, still slow with his last ounce of courage to reach the unbeatable.
We should have been idle on that.